Okay, we just had Lauren and Avery's piano class, and it was right over there in this room right here. We have a piano right there. The teacher has a piano. It's pretty, he's expert at what he does. He's probably 55, maybe 65, you know. But he's obviously been doing all his life. So this is a beautiful view of to where it's at the high. But it could be pretty. Thank you, Jesus, for letting us up here to get to take these beautiful shots. Hallelujah, thank you. God is good all the time, man. That's it's about to say, hallelujah. Look at that, hallelujah. And there's all kinds of things. No, please. Oh, girl. She's hanging out the window. Her mom's gonna come up and she's gonna kill me. I'll be dead. I'll be a dead gringo. Yo boy, Mordio Gringo. Yeah, how wonderful. Thank you, Jesus, hence you. Everything we are, man. Hallelujah. See, over there, that's where we usually park. We didn't park there today, we parked on the outside. We're still a little scared about this driving to Mexico. I'm already that scared, man. My wife is, you know. Because she's never driven to Mexico, never driven in Tuxpan. We both have some experience driving in the border town, because that's where we got married. So I had to take them all over the place, and we drove my truck. But, it was awesome. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. God is good all the time. Hallelujah. And if you go that way, about probably a good quarter of a mile, you hit a river and in Yellowtail, much over there. That's west, because sunset in the west. Yeah, that's cool. Right. Okay, I'm gonna leave you with this. God is good all the time. Hey, even though I can't find out more stuff about the Lord Jesus Christ, and he's a more personal thing. You understand? It's in the concrete, it's here for the victory. first thought I see out of the window of the car, and I hit a palm tree. I hit a palm tree. Okay, and I heard about the palm tree. It turns I know I can make this one positive, but that's my family.